If you are accustomed to hibernation and you've just installed Windows 10, then you are going to find out that Windows 10 Start menu does not contain the Hibernate button by default. You will have to enable hibernation in your copy of Windows 10 yourself. Today you will learn how to enable the hibernation in Windows 10. To enable hibernation in Windows 10, the process is very simple. All you need to do is right-click on the battery icon on taskbar, click Power Options. Alternatively, you can access Power Options by going to Control Panel in case you use a desktop PC. Afterwards, from the left side menu, click on Choose what the Power button does. As you can see, hibernation is disabled. To enable the hibernation, please look for Change Settings that are currently unavailable. Click on it. You now need to tick mark the Hibernate option. Click Save Changes button to changes take effect. Congratulations! We have successfully enabled the hibernation in Windows 10. Your PC is now ready to be hibernated. I do hope today's short tutorial has managed to solve your problem and you can now hibernate your Windows 10 PC. Please do let me know if you still run into any issue. I will try my best to solve your problem. You may use the comment section below. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.